Well, the excuse is, and that's why I've seen this before, supposedly it's advertising for the movie X-Men. And every time they come out with another piece of shit X-Men movie, they do this. They spray these X's in the circles. That's the excuse. But why do them at 30,000 feet, 30, 40,000 feet, and why do them with big tankers? It's the entertainment, like I said, the entertainment value. It's to keep people entertained while they're slowly poisoning us. Because this stuff is not cooling the planet. Trust me. It is not cooling the planet. It's kind of like rubbing it in. Read the protocols. Over 100 years ago, they wrote this shit. And it's all coming to, in the past 100 years, it's coming to pass. Henry Ford was right. There's another one out there. It's so hazy from this shit. This should be a clear blue sky.